removing and replacing parts. HP 260G1 Desktop Mini PC.
Tools you need. To remove and replace parts in this device, you should ideally have the following tools on hand. An anti-static wrist strap. A Phillips screwdriver. A flat-bladed pry tool. Long nose pliers. A flathead screwdriver. A Torx screwdriver. A triangular pry tool. A pair of tweezers. Thermal grease and cleaning alcohol. A suction cup. A cuticle stick. A SIM tray eject pin.
How to replace the access panel. Removal.
Remove the Torx T15 screw that secures the access panel to the back of the computer. Turn the computer over and remove the two rubber screw caps from the bottom front of the computer. Remove the two Phillips head P0 screws that secure the access panel from the bottom of the computer. Grasp the computer and use your thumbs to slide the computer back until it stops. Turn the computer over and lift the access panel off the chassis.
Replacement.
Place the access panel on the chassis about half an inch from the back of the chassis. Slide the access panel back until it snaps in place. Turn the computer over and replace the two Phillips head P0 screws that secure the access panel from the bottom of the computer. Replace the two rubber screw caps on the bottom front of the computer. Replace the Torx T15 screw that secures the access panel to the back of the computer.
How to replace the hard drive. Removal.
Remove the access panel. Push the release latch on the drive cage and slide the drive forward until it stops. Lift the drive out of the drive cage and disconnect the SATA power cable from the back of the drive. Remove the hard drive. Note, if you are replacing the hard drive with a new hard drive, you must transfer the silver and blue isolation mounting guide screws from the old drive to the new drive.
Replacement.
Connect the SATA power cable to the back of the drive. Align the guide screws on the drive with the J slots in the drive cage and push the drive down into the cage. Slide the drive back until it locks in place.
How to replace the hard drive SATA power cable. Removal.
Remove the access panel and hard drive. Remove the four Torx T15 screws that secure the drive cage to the chassis. Lift the drive cage and rotate it back to expose the SATA power connector on the system board. Use your finger to carefully lift the locking bar on the connector and disconnect the cable. Pull the SATA power cable through the cutout in the drive cage and remove.
Replacement.
With the silver side of the cable facing the back of the drive cage, thread the SATA power cable through the cutout in the drive cage. With the locking bar open, insert the cable into the connector and rotate the locking bar down to close. Position the drive cage over the system board screw holes and replace the four screws.
How to replace the memory modules. Removal.
Remove the access panel, hard drive, and drive cage. Pull up on the two DIMM door release tabs and remove the DIMM door. Push both arms out simultaneously to release the memory module to the spring tension position. Pull the memory module out of the socket.
Replacement.
Match the notch on the memory module with the key on the memory socket. Push the module firmly into the socket. Press the memory module down to latch the arms. Align the front and side edges with the metal clips on the system board and press the DIMM door into place.
How to replace the CMOS battery. Removal.
Remove the access panel. Pull back on the retaining clip and lift the battery out of the receptacle.
Replacement.
Push the battery into the receptacle with the plus sign facing the outside of the chassis.
Find more helpful videos on our HP Support YouTube channel.